Godgame.com, all the game you want, and then some.
The Forge is prime real estate in Hell. This smoggy shithole is located over the richest mineral veins in the afterlife. You want to hurt Hell's infrastructure? Here's where you do it.
Don't mind if I do. Come on!
My lawyer, Legal Lee, figured out a way to get some gold-level clients a fast track out of Hell. The more abuse you put these guys through, the more years we can shave off. Lee suggested running clients through the designated intersections to boost their punishment. Oh, and dive in front of those vehicles on fire for bonus points. I mean, let's face it, the more they hurt, the sooner we can get these wretched bastards out of here.
While his wife Laura was admitted into heaven, the Heavenly Father was less forgiving of poor Tobias, whose shirtless antics as a crazed drug dealer firmly earned him a place inside the Great Inferno. However, ever the optimist, Tobias tried to look on the bright side of being transformed into a husk. After all, while the removal of his signature dreadlocks was a disappointment, he was finally free from having to wear pants ever again. But while Perpetual Commando appealed to Tobias, he still yearned for Laura and her delightful snickerdoodles. Touched by his story and terrified by his demeanor, Legal Lee worked with renewed purpose to unite the two lovers.
Pierce is really into mani-pedis. really liberating.
Buddy, let's take this opportunity to stretch those wings. I've set up a rudimentary flight path through the city. All you need to do is hit the checkpoints in the order they appear. Now, because I'm a swell guy, I put some orbs out there to help you. The white ones will recharge your wings. The green ones will give you more stamina. Let's go.
Doing just fine. Oh boy. Uh-oh. This is bad. So tough. Doing just fine. Come on! Made it. Travel. Just keep it up, Kinsey. Doing just fine. Just keep it up, Kinsey. Made it. This isn't so tough. Just keep it up, Kinsey. The only way to travel. doing just fine.
Yeah!
Just keep it up, Kinsey.
Woo!
Doing just fine. Just keep it up, Kinsey.
Okay, I have a thought on how we can get the attention of Satan, and I really think you're gonna like this one. Blow the shit out of everything, and I mean everything! Demons, cars, fences are real popular. Just tear this place apart!
Tough now. So sick of these guys. Oh, Lightning, is there nothing you can't do? Waste of time. Thank you.
did I do to you?
Hey!
Alright, it's salvation time. Satan's using his magic to send souls skyward and downward into oblivion. That's where you come in. Catch the falling souls before they hit ground and use an arcane blast to free the souls rising upward. Of course, once you do that, you'll still have to catch them before they drift off to their death. Speed is key here. You'll get a bonus for every soul you can save before touching down. Now let's go save some clients. I mean souls. Poor, poor souls that need help.
Great. Now I need to keep the momentum going. I lose my combo because I land? That's pretty arbitrary.
You're safe!
Oh boy.
Gravity! Let's go!
I need to blast through that shield. Uh-oh.
Hang on!
Damn it! I need to start the combo over. Combo was nice while it lasted. Fuck. Damn it! I need to start the combo over. It's too hot to wear my hoodie. Let's see what these things can do.